Hey guys, it's Meks. So I'm going to do my last 30 minutes for this session. That'll wrap up 2 hours for tonight. So let's get started. so we're at 30 minutes. So like I said, this is going to be my last upload for tonight. We've done 2 hours worth of work, and I think we've gotten a lot of progress. I have most of his face done. I just need to add more texture, because if you look in the reference here, there's a lot of texture. So I want to keep those textures. And you know, I'm very texture driven anyway. So we're going to work on the skin, do some fine tuning. Obviously, I'm not completely done with the hair. And then we'll work our way down his neck. The hands are the hardest body part to draw. So I'm looking forward to doing it. I like challenging myself. So his hand's probably going to take a little bit to work on. And then you can see here in his tattoo, there's some texture in that as well. So not too long, maybe another, I don't know, 3-4 hours should suffice. Maybe 5 hours if I want to take my time and do some extra fine tuning like I normally do. But so far, a good session. I'm quite happy with the way it looks right now. So yeah. I'll probably continue again this weekend, sometime this weekend maybe. I plan to work this Saturday, so more likely Saturday night or Sunday morning. But yeah, thank you for watching. It's good to be back. I really do miss drawing and uploading videos. I like hearing comments and, you know, from, you know, getting feedback from people as well. As you know, I love doing arts and crafts. And drawing is one of my favorite things to do. But, you know, unfortunately, I just don't have as much time to focus on it like I would want to. I work very long hours and I work most of my Saturdays. So just trying to find time to squeeze in just for my hobbies, it's quite a challenge. But I'll try my best to continue drawing. And, you know, I have about, I'd say, 6 unfinished drawings that I want to work on. So let's hope I can accomplish that sometime this year and finish those drawings. I have a couple projects that I wanted to start on as well, but it's a terrible idea to add more projects when I have so many that are, you know, not complete yet. So yeah, I'm looking forward to finishing this piece finally, and then spraying it down and putting it in my portfolio. And then I'll talk to you guys this weekend, then in a few days. So I hope you guys have a wonderful night, and see you later. Bye.